Hello, I'm Agnetha. I know it's very hard for you to pronounce, but you can say Agnetha or you can say Anna. When we came here, we discovered that you have very long days. In Sweden, we have only 5 hours daylight by now. We go skiing, we play ice hockey, and we talk about love. And here's the next B.
I must have left my house at 8 because I always do. My train, I'm certain, left the station just when it was 2. I must have read the morning paper going into town. And having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have. Heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have lit my 7th cigarette at 2:30, and at the time I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day, and without really knowing anything, I hid a part of me away. Usual frame the day before you.